welcome everyone.
Robin Nicita could be sent to prison for 6 years after calling a child abuse hotline and falsely claiming Aurora City Councilor Danielle Jurinski abused her child. But the judge pushed today's sentencing back because Nicita's attorney has a health issue.
And this has absolutely become a game to Robin. She taunts me. He witnessed it himself this morning.
In court, Jurinski recounted an incident before today's hearing in which Nicita got right into her face and stared her down. It wasn't captured on video, but the prosecutor told the judge he saw what happened.
Ms. Nicita did, in fact, walk past Ms. Jurinski and got within an inch of her face and stared at her in her eyes, like in a very menacing or at least intimidating way.
In November, a jury convicted Nicita of filing the false child abuse claim out of revenge. The false claim came one day after Danielle Jurinski said this on a radio show about Aurora's then chief of police.
If you want to quote something, Chief Vanessa Wilson is trash.
Chief Vanessa Wilson and Nicita were dating at the time. Nicita also faces a separate criminal case for fabricating brain cancer. She's accused of using downloaded MRI images to fool the court into delaying her case.
There was no more than an inch between her nose and mine, and she stared me down.
Outside of court, Jurinski was no doubt frustrated.
She wants me to react in a way that would then get me in trouble. I know what she's trying to do. I just can't react, but I just hope that the justice system brings justice on the new court date now of February 9th, and I hope that I have the last laugh in all of this.
And once again, Nicita's sentencing will be set for February 9th. And on the fabricated cancer claim, the whole other different criminal case, that's going to trial in late April. So she's facing a lot of legal trouble and some potential prison.
Feels like a never-ending saga where there's so much contentiousness with this case. It's like, let it be over already.
A lot of resentment, a lot of anger. Jurinski said in court, she told the judge, I want this to be over. I need closure.